there were shepherds
living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be to all the people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you, and he is Christ the Lord. There shall be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloth and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great multitude of the heavenly host appeared to the angel, worshiping God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill, and truth with favor rest." When the angels had left them and gone up to heaven, shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that the Lord has told us about." So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in a manger. When they had seen him, they spread the news concerning all that had been told to them about this child. And all who heard them were amazed at what the shepherds said. Luke 2.
Over the river and through the woods, to grandmother's house we go. The horse knows the way to carry the sled through wood and drifting snow. Over the river and through the wood, oh how the wind does blow.
It stings and tells and bites and knows,
and over the ground we go.
Can you look at the camera and say, "Mary"?